morning, everyone. Today, I want to talk about my hometown. I was born and grew up in Nghệ An province. It is in the middle of Vietnam. Nghệ An is Vietnam's largest province by area. The area is 16,500 square kilometers with about 3,000 people. Today, I want to focus on nature, people, and the life in here. First of all, Nghệ An is a province with high mountains, midlands, delta, and the coastal areas. For example, there are 10 mountain districts in here. The rest of the district are midlands and coastal areas. Besides, Nghệ An has a long coast. Therefore, the people in here live by rice cultivation, breeding, and fishing, so the food is very fresh. Because of Nghệ An is near with the ocean, so it has many disasters every year. It is also my second point. To illustrate, Vietnam has about 10 to 15 typhoons per year, but more than half of that come to my hometown. I'm glad to know that after a typhoon, it rained a lot, so it rocked on floods. Other regions, it destroyed houses and farm produce. Finally, even though Nghệ An is a poor land, but people in here are very friendly and kind. For instance, whenever we are away, we can ask our neighbor to keep houses or children. In addition, they are willing to give direction for strangers or help each other in difficult times. In conclusion, although I live far away from home now, I really miss my family and my friends. I hope you guys can come to Vietnam and visit my hometown one day in the future. Thank you for listening.